And a shootout in broad daylight left a street littered with shell casings. Around 12:40 p.m., police were called to the 200 block of Ellis Drive for shots fired. That's near Ayers and Horn. Police say someone in a black truck opened fire at a home, and someone inside the house started firing back. The truck took off, and the person who fired back also left in a tan car. As of now, there are no known injuries. Police are still searching for those involved.